Overall, it was all right. I mean, just a normal day. You know, junior year, it's a big year. So it was exciting, but it was good.
My first day was all right, and I'm excited to graduate and leave Connecticut. He told
me everything that's good and bad about my... I'm excited about ending the first day of school because I'm one day closer to being done with school. Yeah. You said
that you are you. Well, some of the teachers are nice, most of them so far, and the people are friendly. And so far, the teachers are real, like, lenient, and, you know, they're not as strict.
I guess I'm excited for just seeing how the year pans out with all these teachers. Some of the teachers I already know from last year, and they're really cool, and I'm excited to have them again. Me, anyone
and everyone that makes you feel. My first day was great. I'm excited for graduation. Everybody else can
lie. Awesome, it was so fun. I got to see a lot of new people, which was cool.
It was pretty good. Pretty excited for sports coming up. And it's a little hard, you know, getting used to the schedule, but I'll adapt to it. The future.
Probably the new experience of the new year, because so far what I've seen is classes are going to work differently, and it's changing in a way that I see a positive direction.
This is my second day, but I really, really think that it's going well today. I do. Excited to learn a bunch of new things in math and physics. But also like powder puff and everything, because obviously like that's the best time of the year.
Yeah, it was fun, and it was kind of fun having new teachers, getting to know new people in classes and all that.
The more challenging classes in my senior year, and powder puff.
My first day was really good, and I'm excited for powder puff.
It was good. I mean, senior year, it's going to be a good one. It's going to make the best of it.